All right, so let's say we have a toroidal solenoid, and it has a bunch of turns of wire on it.